actors who became powerful politicians. Many actors have turned politicians. Definitely, they receive immediate attention as well as success. But here, we are looking at those actors who became politicians, got success, survived, and can be called powerful. She was born on 9th April 1948, the sweet, innocent and beautiful, a bundle of talent, Jaya Bahaduri. Jaya Bahaduri made her debut as a teenager in Satyajit Ray's Mahanagar. Then Guddi, Upahar, Mili, Kora Kagaz, Abhiman and so many films gave her success in Bollywood. She is still one of those actresses who were beautiful but immensely talented. She is bold and outspoken. She entered politics very late, but in a short span of time, she has turned out to be a very powerful voice. Another actress born on 3rd April 1962, Jaya Prada, saw success in South Indian film industry as well as Bollywood. She joined politics in 1994. She has become the Member of Parliament also. Jaya Prada entered politics, saw success and continued working.
I'm so happy, so happy.
Definitely, she is an actor who entered politics and survived the world as a politician. To know more about such actors who found success in politics, watch the next part only on Page 3 Reporter.